back off the screw in the middle quite a ways, not till it comes out, but back it off quite a ways. Screw it on to the soda stream. Tighten it up. Didn't back it up enough. Back it off enough that it doesn't do that. Tighten it. Tighten the screw till you just start to hear the gas. And back it off. Loosen the fitting. And then tighten it up one half around. Now it'll work.